I'm down here.
Down below, Arisen.
Mark my words. Shall we take a look?
Here, 'tis the letter. Let us hasten it back to Fidel's hands.
I wonder what's inside.
Gained quest knowledge. I'll take that.
Carry precious freight, Elizabeth. If you were especially cautious.
stronger than common numbers. Forces through them.
There, a cave entrance.
Take them down!
Armed bandits arisen.
First strike shall be mine.
They're left exposed upon
the counter.
That one is mine. This looks interesting.
I'll have nightmares from that one.
Thank you.
Please, be more cautious. This looks interesting. What's that? I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Monsters or beasts of the wood. There's plenty of reason to stay wary. Knows what such forgotten callers may hold. I'll take that.
Kill them all!
We could avoid further that.
Leave it to me.
Ranged attacks serve well in wide open spaces.
Please be more cautious. Treasure, perhaps?
Enough of battle.
What's that?
Leave it to me. This seems to lead underground.
Get him!
Armed bandits arisen. Such open locations make clean progress in opposition. The attack is quickly attacked!
That.
Anytime.
Get him. Kill them all.
Inside. They're armed, Master.
What else would you expect with my help?
Was once a place under heavy watch. Best we were no less vigilant now.
Here, Arisen.
The Duke's burden is great.
Let's return to the castle.
Different countries, cities, people. Intriguing.
Remember to save enough.
I hear no end of praise for your feats of late. Have your pick. What will it be today? will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Have you aught to sell? Day to night, this area feels completely
different. Seems the castle walls are reached by a flight of stairs ahead.
A moment, sir. I'm named Gabriel. I serve under Sir Dario, captain at the Stone of the North. I see the captain was correct in surmising you would possess that letter. Tis a missive Chamberlain Fiedel asked you to retrieve. Am I correct? Pray, do not lend credence to that fox's lies. He's a man drunk on ambition. He plans to win the Duke's trust by spreading lies of sedition, happily shedding the blood of faithful men in the process. But even that is but a preamble. Giving him cause to meet with the Duke in private is as good as lending him your dagger to plunge into his Grace's breast. Sir Dario is determined to see Fiedel's traitorous designs thwarted. Allow me to bring the letter to Sir Dario. As none know of it, you need fear no ill consequence. All I've heard of you suggests a person of keen judgment. Pray, give me the letter, sir. So be it then. 'Tis a grave shame. Sir Dario was sure you would hear sense. It would seem even his judgment is not free of error. I'll not pursue the matter further. Not here, at least. I dearly hope this mistake does not bear you bitter fruit in time, sir. Pray, take care. Huh?
Still no sign of the letter, then? Your reputation suggests a more expedient hand. I'll know not to expect overmuch from the Arisen in the future.
That seal! You've found the letter! And the seal is yet unbroken! Good! Its contents remain a secret. I shall give it to His Grace myself at the earliest chance. You are a wonder, sir. I shall see that you are properly rewarded for this boon.